station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Kayla LaFrance. From new arrivals and microgravity archaeology to a spacewalking duo, the crew on board the ISS has had a busy week. With the arrival of three cosmonauts to the orbiting laboratory last Friday, there are now 10 people living and working on the International Space Station. The newest crew members launch from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan atop a Soyuz booster, then rendezvoused and docked with the space station 3 hours later. The trio will spend the next 6.5 months performing science and maintenance on the orbiting outpost as part of the Expedition 66 and 67 crews. While the 63 Soyuz crew settled in their new home and adapted to life in microgravity, the rest of the Expedition 66 team spent the week prepping for the second spacewalk in 2 weeks. Some of the work performed by NASA astronaut Raja Chari and European Space Agency astronaut Matthias Maurer included the installation of jumper hoses for the thermal system. Upgrades to some of the electronics and power components on the station were also on the book for the spacewalking duo. Wednesday's EVA was the second for Chari and the first for Maurer. When you hear the term archaeology, you probably think of Indiana Jones, excavation sites, and ancient artifacts. But did you know that we have begun doing archaeology research in orbit? The ISS Archaeological Project, also known as SQUARE, is wrapping up its first test study aboard the space station. Archaeologists on Earth use a 1 meter by 1 meter shovel pit method to excavate layer by layer and reveal objects. In space, astronauts have instead taped off 1 meter by 1 meter squares in various high traffic places throughout their home and orbit. They've taken pictures of these squares on a daily basis to reveal layers of activity within. The aim is to show how these areas change over time and to capture how the station was used day to day. Results from this study will not only preserve the daily use of the ISS for future generations, but could also be used to improve the design of future spacecraft and habitats. And that's Space to Ground for this week. Thanks for watching. But before we go, we invite you to listen to Houston, We Have a Podcast. The first private astronaut mission to the space station is right around the corner, and the upcoming Axiom 1 mission will be the topic for this week's episode. You can find this conversation by going to nasa.gov/podcasts. Houston, We Have a Podcast, along with the full library of NASA podcasts, are also available on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, and SoundCloud. We'll see you next week.